You ever wondered why America, as big as it is, doesn't have bullet trains? Like China or Japan. They have bullet trains. They have 300 mile per hour trains that are never late for an even a single second. America would be perfect for that, but they don't have it because big oil comes along, lobbies the government, makes sure all the rail projects are shut down, so you have to drive your ass on the freeway, on these huge freeways, which is good for the oil companies.